can be surprisingly tempting to silence others. For example, John Adams, one of America's founding fathers, helped create the First Amendment. But a few years afterwards, when some newspaper reporters criticized Adams, he threw them in jail! The guy who helped create the First Amendment violated the First Amendment.
So it sounds like we always have to fight to protect free speech.
Now, believe me, I'd love to sign a bill saying that short jokes are illegal.
Well, that would be a tall order.
That was so good. Oh, so funny.